Okay, structural organization in animals. So in this, if the organism will be formed, so in that the cells, different cells combine together to form a tissue. So that cells will perform the same function. If the cells does not perform same function, so that will not form the tissues. So here the different tissues, different cells combine together to form tissue. So if the cells perform same function, it will form the tissue. So if the cells does not form same function, it does not form the tissue. So here the different tissues combine together to form a tissue level of organ. So these different tissues perform the same function and forms the organ. So different organs combine together to form organ system. So different organ systems combine together to form a one organism. So this will shows in the metazoans. So here the large number of acellular and multicellulars includes in these animals. The large number of acellular and multicellulars are includes in these animals. So here the fundamental characters for these animals is digestion, respiration, excretion, and some other follows. Digestion, respiration, excretion, and reproduction. So these are the fundamental characters. Characters of animals. So here in this structural organization, five levels will exhibit. So it is also called as protoplasmic level. So in this, the different cells combine together to form a tissue. So here that cells will perform the same function. So that is called protoplasmic level. So here in this protoplasmic level, the protoplasm is differentiated into organelles. So which carry out different function. So if the one organ will perform one function and another organ will perform another function, but does not perform different functions in only one organ. So here also in this protoplasmic level, the one organ will be carry out different functions. So it is called protoplasmic level of organization. So in this structural organization in animals, different cells carry the different functions. If the cell performs same function, that will forms the tissues. Some tissues combine together to form an organ. Different organs combine together to form an organism. So in this structural organization in animals, the large number of acellular and multicellular will be included, and this will perform these some fundamental characters, that is the digestion, respiration, excretion and reproduction. So in this, the five levels will be exhibit. So that is called protoplasmic level. The protoplasmic level, which is also called as organelles, which carry out the different functions, and this is called protoplasmic level of organization.